All right, sorry guys, it took me a few minutes to connect to the network. I hope let me quickly see how many people are now here. I think we are seeing something like, okay, the number is crossing, going up very rapidly. We are at more than 200 people now in the session. Just give me a few moments before we start the session. So let me take a few moments to talk about 100 days before we flag it off. And the good news from yesterday is a lot of registrations happening. We crossed 30,000 registrations. That's a big news.
Can you hear? So
that's fantastic. The other figure is that we have, you know, something like 28% women running as part of this event. That's the other big statistics of this edition. So let's see where we are. We are at 273 participants right now in this virtual flag off. I'm sure all of you are charged up and ready to go out. I will not waste your time. Let's do a quick countdown and get started with the first kilometer. All of you running. Let me mute everybody just for a moment.
Give me sir, good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. I'm going to mute everyone for a quick moment, so that we can get our run started.
Right.
So we have 300 participants now. So with 300 participants right now, let's get started with the virtual flag off. I'll do a countdown. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. We are on for the 6th edition. This is the formal launch of the 6th edition for 100 days of running. Let's start our virtual run for the 6th edition. All of us can run with your phone in hand. That is not hopefully going to be too much of a problem for the first kilometer.
Good morning.
After that, you can for the remaining 3 kilometer if you are planning to do that.
Good morning, all of you. Chingy,
good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, all of you.
Could you start?
Everyone.
Take just 1 minute to start this session on our Facebook page as well, so that you know a lot of participants across the country and across the world can see this session. So
good morning, everyone.
Good morning, everyone. We are now 323. We are now 323 participants in this flag off.
Hello.
Hey, what is it?
Good morning.
Sir, start कर दें क्या?
Yes. He has been a podium contestant in the last 2 years, and he has already done 43 kilometers. So Siddharth has done 43 kilometers.
Good morning, everyone. We are from Kolkata.
Good morning, Kolkata. Hope you are doing well.
Good morning, we are from Coimbatore.
This is Hyderabad.
Good morning, this is Hyderabad.
Good morning,
from Noida.
This is Hyderabad.
Good morning,
from Pune.
From Bangalore.
Great to hear. I just have to keep muting everybody because then there
good
is
morning, good morning,
good morning
from Bangalore.
Good morning
from Greater Noida.
Hello everyone, this is Abhishek from India.
Good morning from Pune.
So all of you are now live on the Facebook page as well.
Hi, Samir from Mumbai.
Good morning from Bangalore.
Good morning from Bangalore.
Mr. is here.
Santosh from Bangalore.
So lot of family.
Good morning from Hyderabad.
Only Granards, Kolkata.
Hello.
Good morning. This is
Ajit. Excellent. I can see Guwahati.
Hello.
Yes.
From Coimbatore.
Coimbatore is there.
India.
Good morning.
Noida also. Noida.
Good morning from Baroda.
Hello.
Hi from Noida.
Hyderabad.
Good morning, Hyderabad.
Good morning, Hyderabad.
Good morning.
Hari from Huzur.
Good morning, Vaibhav from Ahmednagar.
Good morning. I just went to the website. Let me take a moment.
Good morning, because one
website and
morning,
I see that.
I have a question.
Good morning from Baroda. Dhananjay.
120
from Baroda. Good morning.
Good morning from Baroda.
Of you have already submitted the data, so that is excellent. I can see those reports on the website online now. 120 runners already have submitted the data on the website. So,
how to upload the data?
Mathur is telling best of luck, wishing you all the best.
Good morning, Rakesh.
Good morning from Bangalore.
Hello.
First as you are for me, looking for the
This is my third as you are.
Those of you who are running for a first time, raise your hand. Okay. I see probably a half time. Of you. I think
more.
First time.
First time from Vadodara.
Okay, now is the time for second time.
Good morning, everyone.
Second time.
First time taking part.
Second time.
Good morning, Sanchen.
Second time.
Okay, we can see a few second time participants as well. Excellent. Great to see that.
Good morning, Sanchen.
I'm sure many of you are now
taking part for the first time.
Taking part for the second time.
Hello. From Coimbatore.
Good morning from Chennai.
Thank you very much.
Good morning from Chennai.
We can see you.
First time from Baidoli.
Good morning, guys. Good morning. All the best.
Good morning from Chennai.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
You all. Thank you for organizing this.
Good morning.
Thank you for organizing.
This is really great.
Very inspiring.
Good morning.
Such a wonderful.
Hi, sir. Good morning. I just wanted to check if I have completed over 5K. Then can I stop and close
the
app?
Good morning. If you are not getting a link for whatever reasons, don't worry, please. You can even go to the website, submit data, without link. Please don't worry. You can still submit data without link.
Hello,
Prabhuyal Sharma.
Prabhuyal
Sharma.
Note, if your link is not coming due to whatever reasons,
good morning.
Java, submit it without the link. Don't worry about it. If you ran 10 kilometers today and no Strava, just submit 5 kilometers. It's going to be 100 days, okay? It's a long period. So don't worry over one day.
Hello, Prabhuyal Sharma from the Aligarh Bar.
Will it automatically sync with Strava?
Hello, this time we have made it minimum 1 kilometer per day.
Yes, that's right.
Is 1 kilometer per day.
From bus, that's it.
1 kilometer per day.
From bus, big group is running.
Uploaded every 10 days, like last year and all.
The 1 kilometer now for most of you. I think some of you would probably have done it by now, and some of you close to finishing it.
Message for vision.
Yeah, I did 1 kilometer.
Okay, those of you who have completed. Those of you who have completed 1 kilometer, raise both hands. And do a big hip hip hooray. You are
good morning, done. Kolkata. Good morning from Kolkata.
Hip hip hooray.
Hip hip hooray.
Hip hip hooray.
Hip hooray.
Hip hooray.
Hip hip hooray.
1 kilometer done.
1 kilometer done.
Thank you.
You see, the party is already on. Last few meters, probably for.
Hello, everyone.
Excellent.
Third time running HDOR.
Excellent, Mona.
MST. Hello. Hello. This is Mona, and she's Tanima. Running HDOR for the third time.
Yes, welcome, Mona and Tanima. Yes, you are
running first time. I want to really enjoy it.
Hello,
Urmila from Coimbatore. Hello, good morning.
Good morning,
HGR.
Good morning. Just completed 1 kilometer.
All right. So now we talked about first time, second time. Anybody third time here? Raise your hand.
Yes, third time.
Third time.
Hello.
Big fans of HDOR.
Hello.
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 Anyone here else third time? Raise your hand.
First time, sir. First time.
First time. Okay. Yashesh. Yashesh has raised his hand, so he is probably third time. Yashesh, welcome.
Manoj Singh from Lucknow.
Manoj Singh from Lucknow is saying hi. Welcome, Manoj.
Rajat Sharma from Jaipur. Ravid sir.
Rajat Sharma, welcome.
From Jaipur.
Good morning. Good morning. Satish from Bangalore.
Satish, welcome.
Rajiv from Hyderabad.
Everyone.
Ravid from Hyderabad.
Welcome.
I third
to
time
all of
want you to update you that this is a group institutions running from Faridabad.
2 kilometers completed.
From Rajkot, Gujarat. This is my first ever running challenge, sir.
Jignasha, congratulations. Good start.
Thank you, sir.
Bye bye from Kolkata. Continuing
bye-bye,
the underdog.
Bye bye. Vaibhav, great job. Excellent.
Bye bye bye.
1 kilometer, sir.
1 kilometer is done for.
From Balaghat, Madhya Pradesh.
From Bombay.
Madhya Pradesh.
Thank you. I have completed 1 kilometer from Chennai.
Good morning.
I'm running in the
5 kilometer done from Bangalore.
5 kilometers. Who was that?
7 kilometers from Coimbatore.
Coimbatore, 7 kilometers, 5 kilometers from there. So
1 kilometer from Mysore.
Mysore has done 5 kilometers. Excellent.
1 kilometer done.
Excellent.
6 from Kolkata.
Chandrakant.
1 kilometer done, sir.
2 kilometers from Bangalore.
1 kilometer from Dombivli, Mumbai.
Dombivli, welcome to
Mumbai. 5 kilometers from Mumbai.
1 kilometer from
Coimbatore.
Gujarat.
Looks hey, like first time from
you
Chennai.
Are close to doing your
2 kilometers from Jaipur, Rajasthan.
Excellent.
1 kilometer from Coimbatore.
Hello. Hello.
Yes, Anish, welcome. I think Darshan, welcome to 100 days.
Hello. I
have sir, Andhra Pradesh, Kakinada.
Sir, 1 kilometer done.
Hello.
Congratulations, Shafiq. Well done. Great job.
Sir, taking part from Coimbatore, Urmila Surana.
Hello.
Urmila. Hope you have completed your first kilometer already.
Sir, first time running from the terrace.
Sheikh, welcome. Sheikh Abdullah, welcome. Congratulations.
5 kilometers from Chennai.
Good morning, everybody. From Coimbatore, wishing you all the best of luck.
Sir, Mukesh Kumar from
Gujarat. Reporting.
Urmila.
This is the first time I'm running on the terrace, not on the road.
Hello. Hello.
Good morning, hello. Everybody.
Looks like Abhilash is running on the terrace, or was it Sheikh Abdullah?
Sheikh Abdullah.
Okay, Sheikh Abdullah is running on terrace.
Yes.
Excellent.
See me, okay, sir.
Bye, Samir.
Hi, Prakash here.
Bye-bye.
Nagendra here from Bangalore. How many participants totally?
It's 13,000. So we are looking at something like 14,000 today. 14,000.
Oh, great.
Very nice.
Really great.
Very nice. Very great.
So good morning, Dr. Arul. I can see you there. Good morning, Lalit.
This is a great job, sir. This is a virtual, first time virtual learning. Very good, sir.
Thank you, Kostub, thank you.
Hello.
Prakash,
sir. Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Once again, first time runners, please raise your hand now. First time to submit. I'm unable to submit. Hello, this is my daughter.
For me, it's second time, but this time I got my daughter as well. So this is Alenia from Hyderabad.
Hello.
Sam and your daughter, welcome to both of you. Great job. Good morning to both of you. Please take care and run with a lot of energy.
Hello.
Good morning, sir.
Hello. Good morning.
Good morning. Amit is good morning, to say sir. Something. Amit?
Yeah, I'm so पहली बार joined हुआ हूँ. तो अभी जो activity complete होने के बाद कैसे इसमें upload करना है?
आप हमारे website पे जाइए. उसमें एक new users का section है. new-users. sdor.com/new-users. उस पे information लिखी होगी कि website पे कैसे submit करना है.
Hello. Good morning, sir.
I've already downloaded the app. Can I do that too?
नहीं मिला है. तो उसके लिए क्या करना पड़ेगा?
आ रहा हूँ मैं।
Hi.
Hello. It's very difficult to answer questions here because you know so many of you are talking at the same time.
Yeah. Can I?
Hi. Good morning from Mumbai.
Good morning, Mumbai.
Hello.
Good morning, sir.
How to upload through the app?
Good morning, sir.
How to submit? It is not without link.
Hello.
It is not allowing to submit.
I have it.
So without link, you can submit up to 5 kilometers. Don't worry. Don't give link. You will be able to submit up to 5 kilometers without link.
We can submit this through Strava, na?
Yes, Strava. To Strava, you can submit. You can submit without Strava also up to 5 kilometers. Anybody can submit without link.
But the Strava, though it's connected, it's not automatically updating the information.
Hello. Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Hi. Good morning.
Pallav, can you please unmute and
keeper,
ask again?
So I want you to help
me. Good morning, sir. This is Pallav.
Can I record it in Runkeeper and then manually submit it on Edgedoor app?
Yes, that is correct. Any distance up to 5 kilometers can be submitted without recording, without anything. Okay. So don't worry. Anything up to 5 kilometers, you don't need to record. It's fine. Sorry, I had to mute again because there was so much excitement and noise all around.
Hello, sir.
Hello, sir. Sir, I haven't received my T-shirt yet, sir.
Yeah.
What happened?
Yes, sir.
कोई बात नहीं बंद कर दो मैं बताता हूँ.
Sir, I have.
Let me mute you. Everybody. T-shirt dispatch is going to finish today. It's going to finish today. So everybody will receive it within a week of today. Basically.
Okay.
That's what
okay.
I said.
Okay.
Within a week
yeah,
of thanks. Today. Just let me take a few moments to welcome Sahaya Nadar and their family. All of them are running together. Sahaya and all of you. Welcome.
Hi. Thank you so much.
Urmila Surana from Coimbatore finished and now I'm going to do my cool down.
Good job.
Cool down is started.
Bolo wahan pe. Good morning, sir. Urmila.
Sir,
I'm Ganesh and my whole family. We are joining for this.
Done for
all
a
the
day
best
today.
To everyone. Good morning to you all.
Being a first day, I enjoyed it.
Good morning, Ganesh, and welcome to your family 200 days. Unfortunately, we are not able to see all of you because your video is off. But our best wishes to you and your family, Ganesh.
Good morning. Good morning, sir.
Good morning. I'm Dr. Shalini Mishra from Delhi. This is my third time running HDOR. I'm thoroughly enjoying. It has really changed my life.
Shweta, Shalini, welcome to both of you.
Hello. Hello.
Shafiq is
hello,
here.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Raju is here. Raju. Raju Saini, where are you from? Raju Saini, I see a big group behind you. Where are you guys from? You are on mute.
We are from
Jalna, Maharashtra.
Jalna, Maharashtra. Okay.
Sir, I am from Coimbatore.
Sir, good morning.
We are from you.
Lot of energy, lot of passion. Raju Saini is and his team is running with full energy. We can see that.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Yes, morning. Sir.
Good morning, sir. I am from Coimbatore. Good morning. I see a lot of runners from Coimbatore in the morning session.
Yes.
Welcome to all of you.
Good morning, sir.
Welcome Lalit to the session. Good morning to Lalit.
Good morning.
Rajiv, Subedar, good morning to you, sir.
Good morning, good morning. I'm Alok from Agra.
Good morning, this is James from Delhi.
Good morning, Alok. Good morning, James.
Good morning, sir. I'm from Gujarat.
Hello. Hello. Hey, I can see you there, Lalit. I can see you there. Good morning.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Angla Devi, I can see you there.
Hey, good morning. I'm running first time. I completed my 2 kilometers.
Excellent. Great job, Angla.
Good morning, sir.
Hello, sir. This is Amit. Hello, sir. This is Amit.
Myself, Sujodhar, 66 years old. Finished 2 kilometers.
Excellent. Suju, congratulations. Thank you for taking part.
Sir, this is Santosh from Bangalore. Completed 2 kilometers and this is the first time.
Excellent. Excellent, Santosh. Great job. Great energy.
Hi, this is Rashi from Hyderabad. First time running. Completed 2 kilometers.
Rashi, well done. Good job. Excellent. Great to
Hello,
see you here.
Hello, sir. From Coimbatore. First time taking part for HDOR.
Excellent. Excellent. Urmila.
Urmila here from Coimbatore.
I'm Dr. Hello. Good morning, sir. Also taking first time part from Jaipur.
Dr. Anupam, welcome to 100 Days. Great job.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello, this is Ajit from Gurgaon.
Ajit,
completed my first kilometer.
Excellent. Excellent, Ajit.
This is Rajni from Bangalore.
Rajni, welcome to.
Thank you very much, sir.
Hello.
Nimish, welcome.
Yes, sir.
Hi. This is from Greater Noida, completed 2.3 kilometers.
From Greater Noida, welcome. We can see a superstar of running here, Sudha Khandelwal. She's on mute. I don't know whether she can hear us or not, but welcome to 100
Hello.
Hello. This is Ashish from Ratnagiri, just completed 4 kilometers.
Hello.
Yes, Darshan, we can hear you.
Sir, 2 kilometers completed, sir.
Excellent. Welcome. Great job, Darshan. Sudha, any big milestones for this year? Any big goals for this year?
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. From.
Good morning. Good morning, Geetika.
Yeah, running from inside.
Good morning.
Running from Coimbatore. Yeah. Over, sir.
Excellent. Excellent. Good morning, SAP Queen. I'm not sure if that is your name or short form or something, but good morning to you and all the best.
Hello, sir. Hello, sir.
You are on mute, so we cannot hear you. SAP, is that your company?
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning. Ross and Faz, both of you. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome from Pune, right?
Yeah, we are from Pune. We are from Pune.
Sir, we have completed our 2 kilometer target in terrace.
Target.
So we'll be leaving now.
Okay.
Thank you.
Like
can we had
complete or you are going to do it
no,
now?
No, 2 kilometer completed in terrace, sir. We are just
excellent.
Leaving.
Sahaya, excellent.
Thank you so much from Delhi. So it is right. Not safe.
Good morning.
Sahaya and their family from Delhi have completed 2 kilometers.
Ashish from Ratnagiri.
Thank you.
Sir, can we add members from tomorrow? If anybody is interested.
Good morning from both of us.
Top one,
we are doing for the first time HD War.
Daily, is that your request, Santosh?
Sir, can we add a new member from tomorrow if anybody would like to join?
Yes, that is possible. That's the other part. Since the event allows you to submit data for the past 10 days, okay? So if somebody did not hear about the event, he gets to know about the event today, tomorrow, day after, you can still invite that person to the event. He should be able to register and join. So Santosh, keep that in mind. Yes, the answer is yes. People can even join now or in the next couple of days as well. That is fine. Because we allow data submission for the past 10 days. That's the limit. Don't forget to submit data within that first 10 days of the run. After that,
Hello.
It will not be allowed. Okay, please remember
Fine,
that.
Sir. Thank
Hello.
You.
Yes.
Hello.
Hello.
Yes.
Hello.
We can see Sway San. Where are you from, Sway?
I am from Mumbai, Mira Road, sir.
Okay.
I have completed my first kilometer in indoor, sir.
Excellent, excellent. Great to hear, Swai.
And we are with my wife.
Excellent. Let's see her as well. Good morning to both of you. Good morning to both of you. Welcome to SD1.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
We have completed 1 year both.
Hello. Excellent, excellent. Sway and your wife. Awesome.
Shweta.
Shweta. That's a short form for Shweta.
Yeah. Whether it is possible, whether manual option is there?
मैनुअल ऑप्शन इज देयर आप 5 किलोमीटर तक बिना किसी लिंक के सबमिट कर सकते हैं डेटा
थैंक यू सर थैंक यू
अप टू 5 किलोमीटर
हाय गुड मॉर्निंग दिस इज मरिया फ्रॉम मुंबई
देयर इज नो नीड ऑफ स्ट्रावा एंड अदर थिंग फॉर द 5 किलोमीटर
यस सर
हाय दिस इज मरिया फ्रॉम मुंबई आई जस्ट कंप्लीटेड
थैंक यू सर लीविंग नाउ
गुड मॉर्निंग सर ममता हियर
गुड मॉर्निंग मरिया आई हर्ड यू दैट यू हैव कंप्लीटेड गुड मॉर्निंग ममता hope you are doing well.
Sir, I had completed 15 kilometers on terrace today.
Excellent.
So and my first SDR challenge.
Excellent.
And I will run at least 5 kilometers per day. That's my target, my own target.
Excellent. So Mamta here participated in a challenge called Backyard Miles Challenge, and where participants were required to run 1 mile every hour. And how much did you do in that event, Mamta? Can you remind us?
Sir, 54 kilometers on that day.
Mamta did 54 kilometers, which means around 30 hours, something around that.
24 hours, sir.
24 hours.
Yes.
So Mamta did 24 hours, 24 miles in 24 hours as part of that.
Ha, sir, this is sir, me also.
Nice team, sir.
I think we are talking about Rajat. Rajat, where you participant of Backyard Mile, correct?
Sir, did 24 hours, diamond finisher.
Rajesh Sharma was also taking part in our challenge called Backyard BMC. Mile Challenge, 1 mile every hour. So Rajat and Mamta here did both of them did 24 hours, 24 miles.
Hello,
congratulations, Rajat. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
And we just Somnath.
Kashinath and team, just a moment. Kashinath, you want to say something? Let me mute everybody. Hello? So that we can hear Kashinath. Kashinath, can you unmute and speak? आप लोग कहाँ से हैं?
जालना महाराष्ट्र सर
जालना महाराष्ट्र ठीक है बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है
जालना फॉरेस्ट
बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है आप लोगों को देख करके थोड़ा अपना डिस्टेंस बना के रखे इम्पोर्टेंट है डिस्टेंस बना के रखे एक्सीलेंट
वेलकम जालना गुड मॉर्निंग
हेलो दिस इज मोनिका हियर फ्रॉम औरंगाबाद
Monica, good morning. How many kilometers is your first kilometer over?
Yeah, second. Excellent. I had completed 2 kilometers and this is my second time. Yes, good morning.
Excellent.
Very delighted for this year too.
So Mamta has completed second kilometer and this is her second time. Welcome, Monica. You are on mute now.
From Ratnagiri, completing 5 kilometers.
All right.
Good morning, welcome.
I can see your name as Moto G, so I don't know.
Ashish here.
Anil Malpani.
Hi. Good morning, Anil here.
Hi, good morning. This is Vivek from Navi Mumbai. Just completed 1 kilometer in my room.
Excellent, excellent, sir. More power to you.
Vivek. Hi. So, yes. Good morning. Namit here from Pune.
Namit from Pune. Excellent. Did you complete your run?
I just completed 3 kilometers now.
Amit Bukshete, congratulations, yeah. Welcome.
Good morning, sir.
Thank you, morning.
Sir. This is Preeti from Chennai.
Preeti from Chennai, excellent. How are you doing?
Yes, sir.
Good morning.
Yeah, this is my first run in HTOR.
Excellent.
I have completed 2 kilometers.
Excellent. Congratulations,
Thank
Preeti.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome, Jarna. Hello.
Yes, Ashok Kumar. Yes, you wanted to say something?
Yes, sir. I'm Ashok Kumar from Balakapet, Tamil Nadu. I am Ashok Kumar from Balachanda.
From Balachanda? Welcome, Ashok.
Hello, sir. This is James from NAST Foundation.
Oh, we have NAST people also here. James,
yeah. We are a group, big group, sir, but no, because of the lockdown, we cannot do it together. Every year we do that, but we have great runners running all over Delhi, Mumbai, and Bangalore.
Excellent.
And it is so nice to be associated with you.
From
and it is really, really pushing
5 kilometers.
Excellent. James, from which city are you?
I am from Delhi, New Delhi.
Okay, excellent.
Yeah, and all best wishes from the NAST Foundation India Trust.
Let me mute everybody and talk about NAST. Welcome the NAST team. They are our charity partners and they are one of the most enthusiastic groups in 100 days of running. So let's welcome the entire NAST team. They are like 100 plus this year. Most of them are all girls. It's the biggest, you know, girls team also, because that's 90% of them.
Hey, can I speak?
Yeah.
Surinder, yes.
Yeah.
We are my uncle and me are running and we have completed 5 kilometers.
Excellent. Surinder, where are you from?
We are from Bangalore.
Bangalore, welcome to 100 Days from Bangalore. And we welcome your uncle as well. He's walking with a lot.
Good morning. This is Satya. Good morning. This is Satya. Satya Rajput from.
Good morning, Satya. Again, I have muted everybody. So unmute. You can unmute and talk once again. Satya, welcome to 100 Days.
Hello.
Thank you very much. And I have completed 3 kilometers. And remaining, I have to complete another 3 kilometers. So my target is every day to complete 5 kilometers at least.
Excellent, excellent, excellent. Let me take a moment to talk to one gentleman who is running with an umbrella, SS Khongrimai. How's the weather? Where are you from, sir? And how is the weather there?
Hello.
Yes, please unmute yourself because we cannot hear you. SS Khongrimai, please unmute and talk. Unmute.
Hello. Hello.
Yeah, just sir. Ashok, let's take a moment to hear from SS Khongrimai. Can you?
Dhananjay, kya chahiye? Dikha to nahi.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
His video is, I think, frozen. SS Khongrimai, he's running under rain, carrying an umbrella, so a lot of energy.
Hello.
Welcome, yes, Ashok.
Yeah, sir. Now I am completed 10 kilometers, sir, till now.
10 kilometers done by Ashok. Excellent. Great job. Excellent.
Hello, I would like to say something. Hello.
Yes, we can hear you, but your video is off, I think. Can you turn the video on before talking to us?
Hello, sir.
Yes, Alpesh, good morning. How much distance done for you?
Sir, there is 2.1 kilometer. Me and my colleague, we have a group here. I completed 5.
Good morning to both of you and our best wishes.
My daughter. She completed 1 kilometer.
Completed 3 kilometer from the terrace.
Good morning. Great job to all of you, Alpesh, your daughter, and your colleague.
Yes,
hello, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Sir, this is. Can I speak, sir?
Sandeep, yes, you can. Yes. You can speak now.
This is Sandeep from Patna.
Yes, Sandeep.
I've just began 5 minutes back, and this is my second attempt for HDOR.
Excellent. Welcome to 100 Days, Sandeep.
Good morning.
Thank you.
Good morning. Good morning.
Amit and Epi Singh from Roda. First time runner myself.
Excellent. We welcome you all from Rohtak. Excellent. Welcome to 100 Days. I hope you have completed the run.
Hello. Good morning. Hello.
So great.
Good morning. Good morning. Ajay Sharma from Noida completed 2 kilometers from Noida.
Excellent. I can see Vivek Singh walking inside his room. I guess most of you would be able to see him right now. He's moving left to right. He cannot hear us. I think yes, he can hear us now. So he's covering the entire distance inside his house, inside his room. That's the kind of passion, that's the kind of energy you get to see in 100 days, right? No matter what the conditions are outside, he's taking due care. He's keeping safe. He is taking taking care of himself and taking care of others around him. So he is trying to do the entire event inside his single room. So hats off to participants like Vivek who have figured out a way to do 100 days in spite of everything. So that's the spirit of 100 days we talk about. Come what may, we are going to do this.
Hello, sir.
Samir, Jay, we can hear you both. Welcome, yes, welcome to 100 days.
Good morning, sir. I'm from Baroda.
Jay morning, from Baroda. Welcome. Yeah, Samir, where are you from?
First time this year, you are.
Hello.
I'm Samir, from, where are you from?
I'm from Mumbai.
Mumbai. Welcome, 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 Samir.
For the second time.
Excellent. Great to hear that, Samir. So we now have, we have something like 14, it's close to 14,000 participants this year. So it's... I'm amazed by the response. I'm delighted by the fantastic response this year. A lot of energy, a lot of passion from all of you.
Hi, Vivek from Mumbai. Hello.
Sir, today is the first day, right?
Vivek. I completed 2 kilometers in balcony only.
Excellent. So another indoor runner, balcony, Vivek. Great job.
Mumbai, Bhayandar.
Mumbai. Completed 3 kilometers in the terrace.
Sir, today is the first day?
Yes, today is the first day of the event. Welcome to all of you.
Sir, 6 years, completed 3 kilometers in the terrace.
Giridhar, is that Giridhar completing 3 kilometers on the terrace?
Shake.
Okay, Shake completed 3 kilometers. Giridhar, where are you running?
Yeah, I'm running in Bangalore.
Okay.
This is the first time with HDOR.
Excellent. Great to see that. Great to see that, Giridhar.
Good morning. We are from Sagar, Navi Mumbai. Completed 3 kilometers from the terrace.
Okay, we can see Ramesh and family once again, I guess. A lot of people, Ramesh, Budunuri, I think that's a big group of people. Hopefully, they can keep the distance between them if they are not part of the same family. Anybody who's not part of the same family should have a minimum, you know, at least keep a distance of 6 feet. I would say more than 6 feet, keep a distance of 10 feet between each one of you as you run on the road. Keep a distance of 10 feet at least when you are running with somebody who's not your family member. So keep maintaining distance.
Welcome, NAS Foundation on the EVR.
NAS Foundation, who is that?
Kostu, we are, sir.
So, okay, good morning, Kostu. Another member from NAS Foundation. We saw James earlier from Delhi from NAS Foundation, and now we have Kostu.
Hello.
Yes, Narendran. Narendran, where are you from? Narendran, where are you from?
Good morning. Hello, I am Surat.
So this is Ashish from Noida.
Hemant, where are you from? Ashish from Noida.
I am the last year I did 1,000 kilometers, and this year the plan is to do 1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4 for Ashish.
Yes.
Great milestone. Hemant, what's your goal for this edition?
Good morning, sir. I am from Surat, first time.
Excellent. Hemant. From Surat, yes, first time, do you have any goals, sir, for this year?
Daily 5 kilometers.
Daily 5 kilometers.
Yes, my goal.
But please do try to mix and match, right?
Maybe for a couple of days,
walk 5 kilometers in the week, just to give some relief for some of the days, and then you go with more energy for the remaining days. So it's try to mix and match the runs. That's my suggestion.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Hi, good morning.
We finished 3 kilometers.
Excellent. Congratulations. Deepak, where are you from?
Hi, good morning. I'm in Gurgaon and completed 2 kilometers.
Excellent, Deepak.
Planning to do 5 today.
Okay.
I wish all the best to all the participants of the DOR.
Excellent, Deepak. Thank you.
Rajini from Bangalore completed 3 kilometers.
Rajini from Bangalore has completed 3 kilometers. Is that a terrace run also, or you did it on the road?
No, I went around the peripheral road.
Okay, excellent. Stay safe. Stay separate from others. Kuldeep, yes. Kuldeep. Kuldeep is our SDR core member. He is here from Pune. Kuldeep, how is the weather in Pune?
It's very humid today.
It's very humid.
Weather.
Excellent. Okay.
Good morning. Sunita Gayatri, Kolkata. I'm running in terrace.
Sunita, you are doing this in terrace? Yes, we can see that now. Job, Sunita.
Gayatri from Kolkata running terrace.
Sunita, we missed. From where are you? Which city?
Sunita Bahati from Kolkata.
Sunita Bahati from Kolkata, and she is doing the event, or she is doing the first day of the event on Harvard.
Running in terrace.
Excellent, excellent.
Good morning, sir. Vyas from Lucknow.
I'm participating for third time.
Sorry,
I just muted everybody. Vyas from Lucknow. I think he was trying to say something. Sunita is doing it for the third time.
Yeah, I completed 5 kilometers.
Excellent, excellent. Vyas, Yashesh Vyas, right?
Yes, yes.
Excellent. So good job, Lucknow. Keep it up. The energy
this is my
high.
This is my third time.
This is third time for both Sunita and Yashesh Vyas. So welcome to third time participants, Sunita and
participated backyard run. And I did 62 kilometers on that day.
Excellent, excellent. So we have three. Mamta was here earlier. Rajat was here earlier. And now all of you are in the backyard mile.
Good morning.
Hello.
Hello.
Yes, we can hear you. I think Bhupender was trying to speak again. Everybody is on mute. So 14,000 participants this year for 100 days of running.
Hi.
Hi. Let me go to the website and see how many of you have already submitted the data. So let Hi. Welcome to 100 days.
Sir, what is the
Hello.
What is the activity link, sir? They are asking on when submitting on app. What is the activity link?
For understanding the activity link, you need to take a few moments to go to sdor.com and visit the new user section or visit the FAQ. There's a link called FAQ.
I already registered, sir.
That is okay. So you can go and submit your data without activity link also, as long as you have run a distance of maximum 5 kilometers. If you have run up to 5 kilometers, you do not need any activity link. Just go to website, click on the plus button there on the website, plus activity, and submit your data. No link required till 5 kilometers. Only people who are running more than 5 kilometers, they need to worry about what is an activity link. Activity link is something which you get from Strava, which you get from Runkeeper, which you get from Endomondo, and a lot of running apps. All of them are able to create something called an activity link. It is of the form HTTP, like you write anything on the computer browser, http://google.com, http://strava.com/something. That is called an activity link. So for participants who are using running apps like Strava, Endomondo, and other running apps, you will be required to share your activity link when you submit data if it is more than 5 kilometers. If it is less than 5 kilometers, you don't need to worry about activity link. More than 5 kilometers, you must submit activity link. We have a lot of videos on our website with help instructions about how to submit activity link. So see the videos. If you are confused, see the videos, how to submit the activity links. We have videos for Garmin, for TomTom, for Endomondo, for Strava, for Runkeeper, for Apple Health app on your Apple watches, for Fitbit watch. So, you know, we have tons of videos on our website, FAQ section in the menu. You can go to the website. In the menu, you will see FAQ, frequently asked questions. It's our help and support system. Videos are there. You can see those videos and understand how to submit data if you are submitting data using the activity link. So in case of any problems, you can always write to our team at support@sdor.com. That's the only support.
Hello.
Yes.
I'm able to check. Hello, sir.
Good morning. Good morning, Kostov. Good morning, Geetika. Good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah, I'm able to
This GPS is working, so I have completed around 4 kilometers indoor. Excellent. So thankfully my GPS is working today.
Yeah, that does not usually happen indoors, but you are probably lucky today. So
yeah, I'm very, very lucky. I'm so happy, sir.
I've completed 5.5 kilometers and now I'm going to have a walk with my family.
Manish, Sani and your family is here. So good job to both of you. Excellent.
Thanks for your initiative on a virtual platform.
Excellent. Welcome to both of you. Are both of you participating or is your wife joining to motivate you?
I'm trying to convince her to participate.
That's still an option.
I'm trying to convince her.
Okay.
Yes.
That's still an option because registrations are on currently. So let's see whether
today or tomorrow.
Yeah, let's see whether your convincing powers are good. We will see.
Yeah. I am from Ghaziabad.
Ghaziabad. I did not get your name, sir. Can you please?
Anil Kanchan.
Anil Kanchan.
From Ghaziabad. I participate in third time.
Okay, excellent. Welcome to Anil Kanchan from Ghaziabad. He is participating for the
third
time.
Thank you, sir.
Anybody here who is doing the fourth time? I did not ask. I asked it only the third time. Anybody here who is doing it for the fourth time? Okay, probably not at this moment.
Can we,
Somnath, yes, please. You want to say something?
First time in SDR, but back from backyard mile challenge.
Oh, excellent. So we have another backyard mile challenge participant in the fourth form today.
Indoor only.
Welcome to Somnath. Where are you running? Indoor somewhere?
Indoor home.
Okay, home. Excellent. Siddharth, what's your kilometer count, Siddharth? If you can hear us.
50-50 complete.
Excellent. So Siddharth is an Ironman. He is part of Indian Army and we are proud of him. He has run 50 kilometers. Can we hear us cheer for Siddharth? Hippe pure. Can we hear from everybody? Siddharth, hippe pure.
Hippe pure.
Thank you, sir.
Great job. Great job for Siddharth. Siddharth has completed 50 kilometers already.
Stadium mein start hoti hai.
Who is the gentleman besides you in the black t-shirt? I am not able to see him clearly.
Hello.
Sudha, we were looking forward to the gentleman in black t-shirt. Can you please announce your name?
This is Ankit Tiwari. So this is my third edition.
Ankit Tiwari is doing the third edition and he's in our ambassador t-shirt. That's why I looked up for the ambassador t-shirt logo.
yes.
Good job, Ankit. Great.
Thank you.
Third edition for Ankit.
I am Sudha from Mumbai.
Sudha, yeah. So there is one Sudha from Jaipur and we have Sudha from Mumbai. Welcome.
Okay. I finished 5.5. Yeah. I may go up to 6 and then I should plan to call it off. This is the second time I'm doing it.
Mr. Narendra Kushwaha.
Hi.
Yeah.
Excellent, Sudha. So please note,
thank
for
you.
People who are running using mask, you have to be very careful, right? Because if the mask is tight, running is not going to happen. Please take
right.
Understand.
Yeah,
that.
I keep alternating.
Yes. It's very important if your mask.
Bye, sir. Bye.
All right. So if your mask is very tight, it does not allow air to go in and out.
Right.
It's not a good idea to run with a mask.
Okay.
A very 50
kilometer. 50.
Yeah, point made. Good note, sir. Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Also, we are.
50,000
था वो कल दूसरे दिन. Okay, the last 2 minutes, guys. The last 2 minutes, we are going to close the session in another 2 minutes.
Hello,
sir.
Srinibabu, where are you from, Srinibabu?
Yeah. Actually, I'm staying in Bangalore right now because of lockdown. I came to my native. I'm from Srikakulam now, right now.
Excellent.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is first time I am joining, but. From my family, 5 members joined.
Excellent. So it was Srini Babu from Bangalore. Five members of his family are participating this year. Great, great to see you, Srini Babu, and welcome to 100 Days of Running.
Hello, sir.
I am connected with the Shravan, this SD1 doctor. Hello.
Yes. Hello, good morning, sir.
Good morning, Amit. The last minute now for today's session. Hope you are doing excellent today. All the best to all of you.
Hello.
Sir, good morning, sir. I'm Anish from Pine. Hello. I have one doubt.
Yes, Neelam, we can hear you, Neelam. Amit, you had a question? Somebody had a question. Anil Karwa, I think. Anil Karwa has a doubt.
Yes, sir. Anil Karwa, I'm going to ask you the
third
time. It's a very good thing, Anil. The first time was 567, the second time was 1050 something. Now, the third time was 1500, sir.
Excellent. Congratulations, sir. Take care.
This is Rohit from Delhi. Completed 8 kilometers already, going for 10.
Excellent.
I have one doubt. Can I ask? Hello, sir. Good morning. I have one doubt.
Yes, Anish.
Actually, I have registered.
No, I don't have doubt, sir.
I have registered for a t-shirt.
Yes.
It's in Chennai address. Due to lockdown, I have moved to Coimbatore. Is it possible to now to change address?
You can email us on our support alias and we will try to consider that. Please email us on the support alias. support@sdor.com.
Hello, sir.
Thank you.
support@sdor.com. Anybody who has a question should be able to send it us to support@sdor.com. With that, it's already 7 a.m. It was great participating with all of you here. So we are ending today's session now. But I look forward to all of you taking part every day in 100 Days of Running. Our best wishes to all of you. Keep the energy high. Keep the safety high. Take care of yourself in all these days. Make sure you maintain social distancing. And all the best from our organizing team, Team SDOR, to all of you. Just raise your hands. Best of luck to you.
Thank you so much.
Take care, all of you.
See you again.
Enjoy your runs. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye, sir.
Bye. Bye. Bye.